Hello, hello, welcome back, Ariana. Hello, Adriana. Hello, Yolanda. Hello, Mario.
Hi.
Hello,
Hello,
George.
Peter.
Welcome, welcome, everybody. How are you doing today? Are you ready for your English class?
Yes, we are.
All right, I like that. I like that. Excellent. Who can tell me what information do you remember from yesterday's class? What information do you remember from yesterday's class? What can you tell me? Somebody? Somebody, somebody. One body, two body, nobody, anybody. Cause I'm body, you body, body, I'm body, body, we body, body. No volunteers.
We talk about possessives
Okay.
well, sorry, teacher, but my dogs are.
All right, another volunteer. What do you remember from yesterday's class? Somebody. Volunteer. ¿Qué se acuerda de la clase del día de ayer? ¿Qué vimos? ¿Qué hicimos? Who can tell me? What information do you remember? Yolanda said possessives. Somebody? ¿Alguien más que se acuerde que vimos ayer?
About pronouns and adjectives.
Very
And
good.
we know about rules. And we had a conversation with our classmate and about this pronouns and adjectives.
You can say, for example, this topic. Okay, very good. Thank you. Somebody else? Somebody else? ¿Alguien más? Adriana, ¿no? ¿No se acuerda nada?
I can connection to yesterday because no había luz.
Ah, okay. Carlos.
Bueno, recuerdo que vimos los posesivos y los pronombres. Una exactly, this is that is my book. That is mine. That books is mine. Entonces estábamos haciendo, si no me recuerdo yo, que los posesivos, los primero, según la conversación, era primero el pronombre y de último el posesivo. El primero el sujeto y de último el posesivo, si no me equivoco.
Correcto.
Y el, y no me acuerdo ya, ando algo cansado, pero ahí andamos.
It's okay, it's okay. Yo estoy trabajando desde las 7 de la mañana.
Okay.
Yeah. Cuando los millonarios en Florida se están levantando, yo me estoy levantando con ellos.
Okay.
Para ser el primerito que les llama.
Está bueno.
That's right. El que madruga, Dios le ayuda.
Dios le ayuda, correcto.
Ahí van correct. Corriendo y ahí les llamo yo. ¿Cómo sabías? Yo ya sabía. All right. Let's look at section 4.7. Section 4.7. In this class, you will become familiar with weather and seasons. En esta clase, se familiarizarán con las estaciones del año. Repeat. Weather and seasons around the world.
Weather and seasons around the world.
Weather and seasons around the world.
Around the world.
Right. El clima y las estaciones alrededor del mundo. Eso quiere decir.
Weather and seasons around
the world. Okay. Me gustaría que todos saquen su libreta y su lapicero para que tomen apuntes. Y quiero que tomen notas en lo que escucha el video.
Do next is to practice repeating the conversation that we just heard. This conversation will make a lot of sense for our next topic. Hi everyone, in this class you'll become familiar with the weather seasons, and you'll also listen to a conversation which illustrates how this topic is used. Let's start by listening and repeating.
It's spring in Brazil.
It's warm. It's very sunny.
It's summer in Korea.
It's raining. It's hot and humid.
It's fall in the US.
It's cool. It's cloudy and windy.
It's winter in Russia.
It's snowing. It's very cold.
Now, let's listen to the conversation, "It's very cold," which illustrates how this topic is used.
Oh no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
But my coat isn't warm, and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Julie.
What I would like for you to do next is to practice repeating the conversation that we just heard.
All right. Now, at this moment, I would like for everybody to please listen and repeat. Oh, no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
What's the matter?
What's the matter?
It's snowing.
It's snowing. And it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves? No. They're at home.
No, they are at home.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
But my coat isn't warm.
But my coat isn't warm.
And I'm not wearing boots.
And I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Julie.
Thanks, Julie.
Okay, vamos a practicar la conversación en parejas. We're going to practice the conversation in pairs. Ready? Let's go. In pairs.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
But my coat isn't warm, and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, Let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Julie.
Okay. Cambiemos.
Okay. Oh, no.
Ah, no, al revés era, yo empezaba.
Sí, 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 verdad.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cool.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they are at home.
Well, you're wearing your coat?
Bye, my coat isn't warm. I am not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Adriana.
Oh, no. Ah, no, usted what? Va primero.
No, usted.
A ver. Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Were you wearing your coat?
But my coat isn't warm, and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Carlos.
James, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
But my coat, it is warm. I am not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Adriana.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Were you wearing your coat? You got your coat.
But my coat isn't warm and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Carlos.
Ya estoy viendo doble. Ya tocaba un día, ya empezó. Okay, ya empezamos. Mm-hmm.
All right, we're going to go ahead and we're going to change partners. We are going to change partners. Vamos a cambiar pareja. Vamos a cambiar pareja. Are you ready?
Yes.
Vamos a esperar que entre Mario Guerrero y Raúl Burgos, porque no los podemos dejar afuera. Demos un momento. Ok, está Raúl. Y ahí está Mario. Ok, guys, cuando les caiga el mensaje que dice el salir del grupo o el anfitrión lo está llamando, dele click para no hacer que todos estemos esperando a que todos salgan.
Ok.
Gracias. All right, cambiamos grupo. Vámonos.
What's the matter?
It is snowing, and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Well, you are wearing your coats?
But my coat is in the water, and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thanks, Mario.
Perfecto. Hoy empiezo yo.
Okay.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they are at home.
Well, you are wearing your coat.
But my coat is wet and I'm not wearing the book.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thank you, Carlos.
Okay, María, ¿está María? María por ahí. Hi, María.
Hello.
Hey. Conversation.
No Mario tengo Stam. La conversación. Es que acabo de entrar y no sé cuál es.
Es la tiene está en la plataforma.
Fíjese que no me deja entrar, me pide mi registro y antes no me lo pedía.
Voy a mandar la conversación al chat del grupo.
Okay. Ah, vaya, gracias.
Bueno.
Estamos en la 4.8. Where it and sees. Sisu around the moon, around the world. Where and Sisu around the world.
Vaya, ahí la puede verificar, María.
Bye. Oh, no.
Mario.
Permítame. Que perdí. Si guste, bueno, ya lo tengo.
Ah, vale.
Espérame que no me carga. Si gusta, sígale usted porque no okay. Me cargue.
Va.
Va a disculpar.
Ok, María.
Ok.
María, what's the matter? Ok.
It's snowing. And it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they are at home.
Well, you wearing your coat?
But my coat isn't warm and I'm not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thank you. Mario, no.
Carlos. Okay, ahora con Mario. Vaya Mario.
Vaya, voy a empezar yo entonces.
Con María, ajá.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's snowing and it's very cold.
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, they're at home.
Well, you are wearing your coat.
But my coat is in the water and I'm not wearing the book.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thank you, Maria.
¿Y por qué se quedan callados? Repeat, 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 repeat.
Estábamos esperando que el teacher se metiera. Ok, sigamos.
Ok, ahora lo que vamos a hacer es escribir una conversación similar aquí abajo en la discussion forum, similar a esta. Usted solo va a cambiar palabras clave, por ejemplo, el clima o la ropa. Y después lo vamos a escribir en la plataforma, cada quien en su plataforma. Do you understand? Any questions?
I can listen the indication.
Ah, you didn't hear? Vamos a escribir una conversación similar a esta acá en la discussion forum. Usted solamente le va a cambiar palabras clave como el clima o la ropa, etc.
Then.
Okay. Any questions? Questions, questions? Nobody. All right.
No question.
Van a trabajar con la misma persona.
Are you?
Hi, Carlos.
Hi, Carlos.
Le damos allí hasta a la conversation.
Yeah.
Correcto.
Por ejemplo, oh, no. Puede
tenemos
ser.
Que irle cambiando.
Uh-huh.
¿Nos inventamos o...? Porque
vamos
a trabajar en la plataforma, pero ya veo que lo vamos a conversar.
Sí.
It's, en vez de ponerle it's snowing, se le puede poner it's raining.
Uh-huh. O sunny. Correcto. O soleado.
Uh-huh, también.
No. Uh-huh.
It's a very cold. Ah, pero ¿y entonces en helado sería...?
It is showing, por ejemplo, puede ser.
Porque aquí está nevando y está muy helado. En uh-huh. este caso, si le ponemos soleado.
Entonces tiene que ser.
Caliente.
It is sunny and it hot. Is very hot.
Very hot.
Hot.
Very hot.
Mm-hmm. It's very hot. Luego, are you wearing your gloves? Que si está usando guantes, ¿verdad? Gloves, uh-huh. guantes.
Uh-huh.
Entonces aquí sería que esté usando
shorts.
Por ejemplo, podría ser hat, sombrero. Hat, creo que es sombrero.
Uh-huh. Sí.
O la cachucha, que es como pop, ¿verdad?
Cap.
Mm-hmm. Ajá. Are you wearing your cap? No, they are from. Well, you are wearing your coat. Y en ¿cómo se llama? En este
por ejemplo,
otro se puede poner en vez de esta es como un saco, ¿verdad?
Uh-huh.
Podría ser una, ¿cómo se llama? Una camiseta, ¿no? Pero no sé cómo se dice camiseta.
The shirt, parece.
The shirt, pero es camisa.
Es camisa, uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Well, you are. Ah, pero se podría decir, tú estás en la playa, podría ser.
Ajá. Ahí sí, no, they are at the beach. Ajá.
Uh-huh. Ellos están en la playa.
No, porque estamos hablando, o no. Wait a minute. It is sunny and very cool. Uh-huh. Are you wearing the cap? ¿Tú estás usando tu gorra? Uh-huh. No. No, there is a... Ida's home, porque la dejó en la casa.
No, they are home.
No, they are home, porque la dejó
entonces
en la casa.
Entonces sería en well. Well, you are... Uh-huh. You are a beach. You are beach.
Aunque no es... Ajá. Aunque allí no es they are, porque estamos hablando de they. Estamos hablando de plural. Entonces, it is... no... It is at home. Que lo dejé en la casa porque está hablando de la gorra.
Uh-huh. Pero es que en el well está diciendo tú estás vistiendo tu suéter o tu sacola, por ejemplo.
Ajá. En el otro decía, ajá, tú estás vendiendo your gloves, tus guantes. Uh-huh. Gloves. Ajá. Está hablando en plural. Entonces, no they are, porque son dos. En cambio, aquí nosotros le decimos, are you wearing your cap? No. It is at home. O sea, lo dejé en la casa. Porque estamos hablando en plural, en singular. O ponemos otras cosas. Podemos poner my sunglasses. Ya hablamos en plural.
Uh-huh. Entonces quizás habría que hacerla. ¿Cómo se irla haciendo para que esté completa?
Uh-huh.
Sería no, ¿verdad?
Uh-huh.
What's
the matter?
The matter.
It is sunny and very hot.
It's summer, dijeron, ¿verdad?
Summer, ajá. Uh-huh.
And it's very hot.
Uh-huh.
Very hot. Y el otro dijimos que era
Are you wearing your sunglasses?
Wearing
your sunglasses?
Sunglasses.
Uh-huh.
No, dice.
No.
They are at home.
Uh-huh.
Y luego va well. You're wearing. Your, ¿qué le pusieron?
Una vez nos vamos ya. Let's take a bus.
¿Qué ropa te pones? Si ponemos aquí, ¿qué ropa te pones? Puede ser ropa.
Short and t-shirt.
Bueno, welcome.
The bus, I don't know, ¿cómo se dice? Bus stop, no. ¿Cómo se dice parada de buses? Bus.
No, because.
No, because the.
Stop bus.
No me acuerdo
bus.
Cómo, sí, parada de buses.
Pero sería. Ajá, bus.
Creo que es bus stop.
No, because here, here don't have. A stop bus.
¿Buena? ¿Cómo sería? ¿Cómo?
Sería.
Ajá.
Like this.
No sé. Base okay. Stop es la. Ajá.
Ah, change order. Bus stop.
Entonces,
I say.
Entonces, y so far podríamos poner.
Okay, Lex. Take a taxi. You pay the taxi.
No sé qué hice mi volado esto. Ah, aquí está. No sé dónde está mi... Aquí está. Ok, the bus stop is so far. Is so far, ¿verdad?
¿Is so far qué?
O sea, está bien lejos. No, because the bus stop is so far. Entonces, you need to call a taxi.
Let's take a taxi.
Okay.
You can see my screen?
Ajá. Ah, no, sí, lo estoy viendo acá. Por ahí la vi.
Okay.
Pero aquí. Aquí creo que está.
I can write different.
Ya la vi. ¿Qué es lo que puso? Okay, let's take a taxi, Yolanda. Thanks, Adriana. Ah, okay, hasta ahí terminó entonces. Let's take a bus. No, because here, no, I think is better, no, because here, yo creo que es, no tenemos parada de buses, sino que, quiero ver cómo, no se traduciría así, creo yo, Adriana. Don't have a bus stop. Oh, the bus stop is, we don't, there is no bus stop here, algo así. No, because no hay parada de buses. There is no bus stop
solo here. I can see the buses. No puedo verla.
I can't see. Sí. Because será posible.
No sé.
Así sería. Yolanda, because no, because I prefer decir.
¿Y cómo lo había puesto usted?
Que la parada de buses estaba muy lejos.
Ah, pues pongámoslo así. No. ¿Y aquí qué entonces qué sería? No.
No, the bus stop is so far.
The bus stop
is so far.
So far.
No, is. It's so far. Uh-huh.
It's so far.
Aunque yo creo que solo es is, no es it is. Because you talk about bus stop. Entonces, ese es el sujeto. La parada de buses está lejos. The bus stop is so far.
So far.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So far. Let's take a taxi.
Thank you, Adrián. Okay.
But you need money to pay taxi.
Okay. Ni modo.
Because I don't pay the taxi.
Okay. Perfect, Adriana, okay, let's take a taxi. Okay. Let's take a taxi. Take a taxi. Thank you, Adriana. Okay.
Thank you. We finish.
Thank you, Adriana. Okay. Adriana, you're welcome. You are welcome. Welcome. Okay.
Okay.
Practice.
Send the publication.
Welcome. Okay.
Yes, we practice the conversation.
Okay.
You beginning, Yolanda.
Solo voy a submit, aquí está. Okay. Y me dice que, me falta el título, conversation.
It's very it's raining, cool, entonces. The title. It's very cold.
Very cold. Okay, it's very cold. Cold, okay. Title. Perfect. Me first. Oh, no, Adriana. Adriana?
What's the matter?
Okay. It's raining and the storm is very strong. Pero allí creo que tenemos que preguntarle al profesor porque no sé si es strong or very hard.
Okay. Are you wearing your cap?
No. Is it at office?
Well, you have an umbrella in this moment.
Ah, creo que lo tengo malo eso, Adriana, porque es it is at office, ¿verdad?
No, it's at office.
Ajá, it is at office, ajá. Ok.
Well, you have an umbrella in this moment.
No, my umbrella is in my car.
Okay, let's take a bus.
Dice bus. No, because the bus stop is so far.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
Thank you, Adriana.
You're welcome.
But you pay the taxi.
Remember.
Okay.
All right. Let me have two volunteers. Let me have two volunteers. Yolanda raised her hand. All right, action.
With Adriana, teacher.
All right, Adriana.
Okay.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It's raining and the storm, we are not sure, but the storm is very strong or very hard?
Very strong.
Very strong, okay.
Are you wearing your cap?
No, it is at office.
Well, you have an umbrella in this moment.
No, my umbrella is in my car.
Okay, let's take a bus.
No, because the bus stop is so far.
Okay, let's take a taxi.
But you pay.
But you pay the taxi?
He paid the taxi.
Who pays the taxi? Okay. Who pays the taxi?
Yolanda.
Oh, Yolanda, big money.
Of
Yolanda.
Course.
No, thank you, Adriana.
All right.
You're welcome.
Merry Christmas.
No, Adriana is very tacaña.
Stingy.
Stingy.
She don't want work.
All right, that's great. Thank you. Okay, applause for the ladies. Select somebody, Yolanda.
Carlos.
All right, Carlos Mendoza, Bárbaro. Who is your partner, Carlos?
Maria Pedrina.
Maria Pedrina.
Y Mario Guerrero.
Okay, Maria Pedrina and Carlos. Action. Okay.
Oh, no. Mary?
What is Mary?
It's summer and it's very hot.
Are you wearing your sunglasses?
No, they are at home.
Well, you are wearing your umbrella?
But my umbrella is very small. And I am not wearing short.
Oh, let's take a shower.
Thank you.
All right. Excellent. Very good. Okay. Carlos, select somebody.
Rafael Medrano.
Rafael Medrano.
Hello, my partner is Jorge.
All right, George.
Okay. Oh, no.
What's the matter?
It is a rain. It is very cold.
Are you wearing your umbrella?
No, I am at home.
Well, you're wearing your coat.
But my coat is in again the water, and I am not wearing boots.
Okay, let's take a bus.
Thanks, Rafael.
All right. Excellent work, ladies and gentlemen. Good job. Now, what we are going to do is move forward, and we're going to be looking at the next activity. By the end of this class, you will be able to form statements using the present continuous. Al final de esta clase, ustedes serán capaces de formar oraciones usando el presente continuo. Listen to the video, please. Saque la libreta y tome apuntes.
Or to contrast an expression. For example, it's snowing and it's very cold. That's giving additional information. I'm wearing a coat, but I'm not wearing boots. That's contrasting the information. Now, I would like for you to give some examples of your own. Talk about the activities that you, your family, your friends, and coworkers are doing now. For example, I'm learning English. My wife is cooking dinner. My boss is working at his office. Give as many examples as you can and share them in our discussion forums.
So, in this context, lo que vamos a ver es el uso del presente continuo. Por ejemplo, yo te pregunto, ¿qué estás haciendo? ¿Cómo lo voy a preguntar? ¿Qué estás haciendo?
What are you doing?
Very good. What are you doing? Y si yo te pregunto, ¿cómo te voy a responder? I am learning English. Estoy aprendiendo inglés. Número dos. What is your sister doing? ¿Qué está haciendo tu hermana? She is cooking. Está cocinando. ¿Qué están haciendo tus papás? What are your parents doing? ¿Qué están haciendo tus papás? They are watching the news. Están viendo las noticias. What is your teacher doing? He is working. What is your boss doing? He is sleeping. Okay. Eso pensamos que está durmiendo el jefe. ¿Verdad? El mío yo sé que está bien dormidito a esta hora.
We are working and we are...
And he is sleeping, I know. Okay, so aquí lo que van a hacer es, van a escribir 5 ejemplos similares abajo en el discussion forum. 5 ejemplos similares abajo en el discussion forum. Vamos a cambiar compañero. Vámonos.
Hi, Adriana.
Hi, Raúl.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, bien.
How are you?
Fine. Okay. You can work in the plataforma.
No. In the book.
Okay. Entonces, voy a compartir la mía.
Ajá.
Okay. The new discussion. Tema. Tema sería cuál. Present continuous. Mm-hmm. Present. Ay, no sé cómo se dice continuous. No, no sé, creo. Pero bueno, iba a ver el mío. We need write 10 examples.
¿Cómo?
Tengo que hacer 10 ejemplos, casi como lo que puso ahí.
Bueno, correcto.
El primero, podemos copiar ese. What are you doing?
What are you doing? Uh-huh.
¿Puede ver la pantalla? No.
Sí, solo ahí la voy a ampliar.
Ahí le estoy escribiendo.
Ok, sí. Uno,
what are you doing?
Esa.
La respuesta, what are you doing? What are you doing? I am.
What are the kids doing?
Yes.
Oh, la respuesta.
La respuesta. I am take a dinner.
Correcto.
Ya quisiera estar comiendo, pero bueno, vaya.
Llega el lance.
Sí, tengo. Vaya. What is your... your ¿qué me dijo?
What are the kids... what are the kids doing? O sea, ¿qué están haciendo los niños?
What is your kids doing? Sí sería.
Ah, ¿qué están haciendo tus niños? Ok.
Ajá. My kids are...
my kids are watching
the
a
TV?
Picture.
Ah,
¿de TV o a picture?
A picture. Ok.
Uh-huh. What this should be like. What?
Aquí me falta la T. Watching. Tres. What are you wife doing?
What are your wife está haciendo? Mm-hmm. She is sleeping.
My, my wife take a nap. Toman una siesta. Wife. My wife take a nap.
My kid.
Along.
What?
What is your?
Sing a pitch.
Friends.
Okay, please. What is your friend?
Entonces tienen que llevar la misma formulación. What is your or what are you?
Mm-hmm.
No, aquí no es what are you, what. What is your wife doing? Uh-huh. What is your friend doing? Your friend?
What is your friend doing? ¿Qué está haciendo tu amigo?
Is sleep tool.
Oh, he is. Sería drinking whiskey. Anda de parranda. Sería buen día. Sería what?
He's the party.
He's your friend. Bueno.
Él está de fiesta. He's the party.
Your friend died.
Other example.
He is the party.
What is?
The party. Okay. Esta otra es. What is? Veamos. ¿Qué está haciendo mi hermano? What is my friend?
My brother.
Ah, oh, perdón, my brother.
Is your hermano brother? What is my brother doing?
What is my brother doing?
He's
running in the gym. He's running in the gym.
Running in the gym. Okay. What is?
Prefiero más el que anda de party que anda corriendo esta hora.
Sí, sí.
What? What is your father doing?
What is
your father doing?
Okay, your father doing. What is your father doing?
Doing.
He's
sleeping.
Yes. No sé si es así. He's sleeping. No.
Siete sería, por
sí,
ejemplo,
Ahí me avisa si nos llama para que nos vayamos, oiga, porque cuando estoy así no puedo.
Ah, ok.
Okay.
Lo que pasa es como está compartiendo la pantalla, tampoco lo veo.
Chiquito. Ah, ya. What is my mother? My mother. My mother doing?
What is my mother doing?
Make a dinner.
¿Cómo?
Ella está haciendo la cena. Cheese.
She's make a dinner.
Make a dinner. Creo que sí es. What is? What?
Taking a rest. Sí, ¿verdad?
Uh-huh.
Y la última, what is your sister doing? She's eating a lunch.
She is eating her lunch. ¿Qué sería? Está comiendo su almuerzo.
She's eating
her lunch.
Sí, verdad.
Oh, no sé si sería correcto.
Yo creo que sí.
Sí, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Bueno, entonces ya tenemos las 5.
Pero no. Sí.
Eso es lo que no lo he notado en la plataforma. Lo voy a anotar ahorita. Bueno, entonces, what are you doing? I'm playing. Si quieres, lo practicamos.
Ok.
¿Empezás o comienzo?
Sí, sí, sí. ¿Quiere empezar usted?
Bueno, what are you doing?
I am playing video game.
What is your mother doing?
She's watching TV.
What is your father doing?
He's working in the office.
What is your wife doing?
She's taking a rest.
What is your sister doing?
She's eating her lunch.
Sí. Cambiamos, creo.
Okay. What are you doing?
I am playing video games.
What is your mother doing?
She is watching TV.
What is your father doing?
He is working in the office.
All right, let me have two volunteers. Two volunteers, please.
Teacher, I have a question.
Yes.
In this case, mm-hmm. What am I doing?
What am I doing? Correct. ¿Qué estoy haciendo?
Ajá. Pero el compañero dice, estoy viendo mi teléfono.
No. I am looking at my phone.
Looking. Okay. Uh-huh. Looking my phone, but not watching, ¿no?
No, watching es si está viendo un video, watching a video, watching TV, watching a movie.
Thank you.
Watching a series.
In the case of sí, no.
No, sí es como para el sentido. I see you. I see. Perfect. O si tú le quieres decir a alguien, entiendo, tú le puedes decir, I see.
Ok, perfecto. Diciendo,
entiendo. O si tú le dices al niño, peekaboo, I see you. Okay. Peekaboo, I see you. Ahí también lo puedes usar. O si le quieres decir, por ejemplo, estás en el parque y ves algo extraño en el cielo y decís, ¿miras eso? ¿Ves eso? Y le decís, ¿you see that? ¿You see that? No le vas a decir watch. Watch es más que nada para algo electrónico. Okay. All right, guys. Good night. We continue tomorrow. Please move forward on the platform. Advanced. Bye-bye.
Good night. Good night. Bye, guys. Good night. Bye-bye.